No time to explain. You must go now.
I won't leave you.
What are you doing here?
Who's there? Who are you?
The master of this castle.
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, LeFou. And I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
Belle, it's about time you got your head out of those books and paid attention to more important things. Like me. The whole town's talking about it. It's not right for a woman to read. Soon she starts getting ideas and thinking.
I'll have Belle for my wife. Make no mistake about that.
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I'm not sure I fit in here. There's no one I can really talk to. He's handsome, all right, and rude and conceited and... Oh, Papa, he's not for me.
I don't mean to intrude, but I've lost my horse, and I need a place to stay for the night.
Hello?
Way in the woods.
Keep quiet. Maybe he'll go away.
Is someone there?
Of course, monsieur. You're welcome here.
Who said that?
Over here.
Where?
Hello. Did you see that? It's a girl. Don't you see? She's the one. The girl we have been waiting for. She has come to break the spell.
Why did you come here?
I'm sorry.
You never to come here!
I didn't mean any harm!
Do you realize what you could have done?!
Oh, it's no use. She's so beautiful, and I'm... Well, look at me! I've never felt this way about anyone. I want to do something for her. But what? Belle, there's something I want to show you. But first, you have to close your eyes. It's a surprise.
How would you like a nice pot of tea, sir? It'll warm you up in no time. Oh, you must help her to see past all that. You can start by making yourself more presentable. Straighten up. Try to act like a gentleman. All right, Chip, now that'll do. Slowly now. Don't spill.
Hi. Mama, there's a girl in the castle.
Told you she was pretty, Mama, didn't I?
His mustache tickles, Mama.
Wanna see me do a trick?
Chip.
Oops. Sorry.
Oh! Careful!
This is impossible.
I know it is. But here we are. Well now, what shall we dress you in for dinner? Oh, let's see what I got in my drawers.
Oh! How embarrassing.
We have exactly 12 hours, 36 minutes, and 15 seconds to create the most magical, spontaneous, romantic atmosphere known to man or beast.
Man, beast.
Need I remind you that if the last petal falls from this rose, the spell will never be broken!